Ready?
Go on.
Let's go high up.
Putting my gloves to match the cup. And I will open it. Over and around so that my fingers pop through to the inside of my glove. Now this is the hardest part, is making sure that your fingers on your left hand do not pop through and contaminate the cuff, get contaminated by the cuff. I wouldn't mess around with the right hand glove for very long because you stand a chance of contaminating your left hand real easily. So just save it until you are donned with your gloves both completely before you try fiddling with your first glove hand. That way then you don't have a chance of contaminating. And making sure that you keep your hands above your elbows still. There we are. The last step is to remember to dance so that you are overloading. Thank you.
So the way I do it is just take it out and however it comes out of the back.
Completely. Dawn. All right.